Hello guys, this is Alex signing in. I will be your host for today. So just sit back and relax and join me in this video, alright? So guys, for this video, I will be giving you the latest news and update, and of course brought to us by PCN and Preferred Currency News. And later on, I will be sharing you a secret, okay, in which you can find it on just one website. You can find it anywhere else on the internet, okay? So, I'm sure you're excited to know. Just sit back and relax. I'll take care of you. All right. So, going back, just a reminder before I forgot, guys, here in EO's Marketplace News, we always say this one to our videos, that we are not financial advisors, okay? We are not financial advisors. We are just here to give you the latest news and updates, and we really highly recommend that you do your own research for the tokens and the coins that we already mentioned or that we will be mentioning on our videos, so that you can decide for yourself, right? Excuse me. Alright guys, so moving forward, our news for today: Toyota uses blockchain tech to reduce fraud in digital advertising campaigns. Good. Okay, let me give you the details. Now, Japanese car manufacturer Toyota has partnered with blockchain advertising analytics firm Lucidity to cut down on fraud when buying digital ads, according to a press release published October 16. Now, formerly known as KR8OS, Lucidity was founded in 2017 in Los Angeles and offers an Ethereum blockchain solution to track supply chain payments so advertisers can monitor how their funds are allocated. Now, through the new partnership with Lucidity, Toyota and global ads agency Saatchi and Saatchi are reportedly looking to attain transparency in Toyota's digital ad campaign buys and eliminate wasted spending. The size of the automotive digital advertising market was estimated at nearly $15 billion in the U.S. in 2018. Excuse me. Nancy Inouye, media director of Toyota Motor North America, reportedly told advertising trade publication Adage that the campaign with Lucidity resulted in a 21% uptick in visits to Toyota's website. As reported, Lucidity was able to flag sites and apps with a high level of impression and click discrepancy, which indicates fraud or bot infiltration, to move funds to sites with higher performance. Now, Inouye reported said that Toyota wanted to go deeper into the programmatic space in particular because it is an area where, quite frankly, we don't have transparency and visibility. Yeah, I agree on that one. Now, according to Adage, the company now plans to extend its deal with Lucidity beyond the originally planned 3-week test, Inouye added. We are in discussion to take it to the next step and further with additional campaigns for a longer period of time. We feel that if we go longer, we would see stronger results. We hope. Okay, we hope so. All right, Tom Scott, media director at Saatchi and Saatchi, stated that even with high standards of anti-fraud and viewability filters already built in, Lucidity was able to deliver significant value add by further optimizing the campaign. So he added, now, the ability to have access to a transparent, clean set of data from across the programmatic supply chain is a game changing. We're empowered to take action, and this is the first time we've been able to use blockchain technology to eliminate waste and optimize our ad buy in this way. Now, blockchain has been actively deployed within the media industry to address transparency issues like fake traffic counts, bot clicks and domain spoofing, as well as audit and transactions. In June, global ad software giant MediaOcean partnered with IBM to use blockchain to bring transparency to the entire life cycle of an advertiser's media dollar flow. All right, so guys, that's the news for today. Now, it's brought to you, again, it's brought to you by PCN or Preferred Currency News. You can visit PCN.today. All right, so if you want to be the first to get notified by the news and new updates, you can subscribe to www.preferredcurrency.news. All right, now you can pay using your preferred method. You can use PayPal for a monthly recurring, just $15 per month fiat, or you can use the Coinbase here, okay, just for $180 annual subscription to be paid with crypto. All right, so guys, are you excited? What was I talking earlier? Right. Here's the secret that I want to show you. If you visit our newsletter, which is preferredcurrency.news, when you can see this, ta-da, the Donald's research list. All right, so guys, if you will be one of our subscribers, then you have the advantage of having these information on the spreadsheet, because this information is very useful and it's not available anywhere else on the internet. Okay, so guys, again, it's only available to our website. It's $15 monthly for our subscribers. If you want to subscribe, again, it's a good investment. It will be a good investment, right? Having this $15 monthly, just imagine, you can get your own newsletter 12 hours before we discuss it on YouTube each day. Now, if you will be our subscriber, you can get the information 12 hours earlier, okay? 12 hours earlier, and you can get more complete information. Plus, you can get your own copy of the spreadsheet each day with all the useful information. All right. I'm sure you guys are already excited. What's in Donald's research list? Let's see. Ta-da! So here, if you will be a subscriber at preferredcurrency.news, you can open this one. All right. Preferredcurrency.news for October 18, 2018's update. In this spreadsheet, guys, as you can see, the first column, it will show you the tokens. Okay, now it has labeled here, the red have negative news, orange or tan are neutral, yellow are fair, green have good news, blue are showing best news. And you can subscribe again at preferredcurrency.news. So let's try to check just one. So showing best good news, for example, Bitcoin. So for today's recent price of Bitcoin in US dollar, it's 6,549.55. Share of total market volume, not the capital, okay, 33.74%. Google searches compared to the last 7 days, 55%. Candle SMA movement crossing down 50. Number of positive technical indicators or TA, zero, none. 24 hours current volume versus price, none. 7 days weekly volume versus the price for the last 7 days, 50.58. 30 days monthly volume versus price, 43.11. number a percent issued 82.51%. Now take note that in this column, this sheet is not a recommendation to buy or sell, okay? You must research each one of yourself, like I said earlier in my video, right? Limited supply exists. Here, guys, so 1.2 of the recent price is the BTC price, 1.4 of the recent is the BTC price. So here, guys, you can have all the information that you need, especially for those of you out there who are doing their research. Now, this will be very helpful. And again and again and again, this information or this spreadsheet is very useful, and it's not available anywhere else on the internet. So if you really want to have these informations, now kindly subscribe to preferredcurrency.news, and you can find here the Donald's research list. All right. Now again, it's only $15 per month fiat, or you can use the Coinbase option shown below for a $180 annual subscription to be paid with crypto. And you can have those advantages and benefits, right? So, guys, that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed watching our video and you will be watching our other videos. So, this has been Alex. Again, thank you so much. Have a great day. Bye!